civil disobedience doesn't work for Boston, it doesn't work for anyone, and they don't have a clear message as yet.